Stop it, Ron. You're making it snow.
Tell me how I broke up with Lavender again.
Well, she came to visit you in the hospital. And you talked. I don't believe it was a particularly long conversation.
Don't get me wrong, I'm bloody thrilled to be shot of her. She seems a bit put out.
Yes, she does, doesn't she? You say you don't remember anything from that night. Anything at all.
There is something. But it can't be. I was completely boggled, wasn't I?
Boggled. Katie Bell.